wise man once said, "If you desire peace, prepare for war." And so, we did. Whole economies dedicated to military technology. Decades of research. Thousands of our greatest minds searching for the ultimate weapon. Governments striving for dominance, each needing to be the most powerful, the most threatening, the most feared. But deep down, we knew it was just a game. A cold war. We knew it could never happen. We were wrong.